Hi, and welcome to a new day in Fishing Planet. Right now, we are at Trout galore, the Rocky Lake. I can see here that our license has expired, so we're going to need a new one. So let's go for advanced license. I don't think we need it right now. We are still at the lake, and I don't want to leave that because in that case we would need to pay the traveling fee once again. Let's just look for the fish pieces. Golden trout. They like flies. Flies would do just fine. To get some levels going. Okay, that was actually our hotkey number one. And number two, we have our spinning setup. And let's just check the weather one last time. It is a pretty slow morning. We didn't have much fish, but and we are on day 3 actually, so we are going to have, it's much better in the afternoon, and then at night it's also pretty good, so I think we should forward time until this point instead. It's like, I don't want to not have filled up our fishing hut when the day is about to expire. Oh, we actually caught something. It's a pretty bad weight to cash ratio. Let's release it. We could catch him since we got a free shot. I think we would do just fine. I'm pushing the right mouse button to get the aim indicator, and then the left one to throw. Let's fight it. Seems small. Well, first of the day. Keeping our neighbor here. He's going with Minos or something. Strike timed out. Okay, my bad. Look at that experience gained. Barbless bonus. Need a help out there. Sometimes when you miss the strike, you might have to throw it out again. Not always, but sometimes. So let's forward the time. Like, we didn't have that bad fishing. But still. Two of them jumping, one right there in front of us, and one in the back to the left. Just before the shores. I think I can reach him actually. Quite a lot of fish at the other side of the lake. So maybe we should go over there in a moment. There's no rush. Oh, this is a big one. Let's not destroy our deer. Then increase the limestone. Come here, you. Oh, yeah, take some damage. Yeah. That experience, this is crazy. Orbless bones. Tackle modifier. Club making. Yeah, I'm not in the club. Basically, you only get very little, like one experience or something. And you need to be in the same place. Oh! Okay, level up, yeah. But I can see I've caught something, so let's take that. That's also quite heavy. No, it wasn't at all. Okay. But it's at least pretty decent at weight to money ratio. Let's keep it. Mission accomplished. Rocket exploration. Great job. Barbara's hook. Thank you. That's actually really helpful. We got a barber's hook number 6 already. And the other one got sent to our home storage because we were full, as you can see. So let's get back out there. I should change this. I'm gonna do that now. I normally, and it's good to see, you actually go and for this setup, you can go to the different, you can actually save them. Yeah, maybe that's later on. Might have it confused. Throw at this side to the back end. You don't want to go too far because in that case you're gonna get hooked on that tree, the tree over there. This is quite a good spot to catch. Catch fishes and especially the quest fish for this lake later on. I had a lot of luck in another account doing that. Let's try and have three dots if we can. We just need to let it go a little bit longer, actually. So this might not actually be a fish. Nope. something at the bottom. Come on, unsnap. Oh, I love my things. Well, I'm gonna show you something. I don't know if this is actually the correct thing to do, but I noticed that if you have that rod and it's stuck, and you go to the map, you change location like this, and we could actually run back there, but it's not gonna be there. You're gonna have it back in your backpack. So it's up to you if you wanna keep fighting it, risk losing your precious barbarous thing that you bought for fish money. Or if you're gonna do that. I think he has kept on struggling and eventually managed to get it loose. Yeah, that's what happened. If we go to backpack, you can see I don't think I actually lost it from before. Yeah, I've got 5. Five is what I used to have. Okay, so let's throw this out. And if you push shift and 1, I'm actually gonna unwind some line. And then push shift 1. And look at that. Let's try and get one hiding over here. Somewhere there. Over there. Whoa! There can be some problem regarding going over the rocks. Oh, let's not destroy our wheel, please. No! He's quite strong, this one. I couldn't give it any more line. My line was actually almost at 50 meters, so couldn't really do it. I'm gonna take some damage. Yeah, this is not healthy. But I'm gonna have the fish. This gotta be a big one. Come here. Crazy. card we're gonna break. Oh my god, come here, you monster. Yeah, I could tell that was a big one. Wow, that fight. You took like 20% out of my wheel. That's crazy, man. Almost 2 kilos. I might actually need to change wheel. Let's see, 1.5 max drag. Yeah, it's totally too big for that one. And this one has 1.25, but it's not as damaged. Yeah. Let's have a look at that. Oh. Yeah, so we should need to change to reel in instead of reel out. Don't forget that. And that goes for me also. The flies is pretty nice for trout, and we actually got that the quest, because we got the golden shiner. They do, if you look at preferred baits, I tried so much on my other account to get that one, and it actually ended up with me when reading the text that I understood that I needed to go to that little lily pads right in front of us. So what I did was I started to unreel my line. I went from the back, I ran forward, and at the very end I snatched it. Took quite a lot of time, and at my third try I actually managed to catch one. But as I later on noticed when playing on other maps, it was a lot easier to find them just using flies. Because if you reel and don't just look at the preferred baits, it actually says here that they like insects. So that's probably why you can still catch them in a kind of good manner with flies. I'm gonna have to do something about my reel. Either repair it? I can't do that right now. Let's see if they actually sell any more reels. Do you have another reel here? And it's for 2.25 kilos. And what they do have is 2.9 and 3.5. This one, you can't actually use this one. If you look at the picture over here, you can't actually use it for like floaters. And since I want to do that, I'm normally like changing down, and I'm gonna need quite a lot of equipment. I don't want to have a specialized gear, because pretty soon this is not gonna be good enough either. So yeah. Okay, let's try and catch a new one. If it breaks, we might as well buy a new one. It's only a couple of those monsters and we earned a new one. We could also look for a bigger fish hut. Let's do that. Tools and equipment, and here they actually have the large available, and they do have a better vest. And it's quite, you can lift 7 kilos and then max single fish size of 3. Here it's 12, but fish size is 2.5. So I'm actually gonna not buy that. I think I'm gonna go for the fish ale instead. And the fish ale basically you can't let them go once you caught them, or once you decided if you're going to keep them. Wasn't much fight in that one. Let's just check out the what line we're using. Yeah, because trout, actually, they do say that the trout can easily see your line, and this is basically invisible to fishes. So it's very good for trout fishing. That's a big one. And you don't actually want the lure to go to the top of the pond. Seems like just if they touch the top, the fish is gonna lose interest. And I think it's actually the same for the bottom, if you don't use like special bottom rods. Let's see if we can get that one. Actually looks like that one is in the air, so might need to give it a bit more. No? Okay, I think we were just very lucky there. Got there right in time. Man, that's a big one. What? Your bait was pulled. Okay. I didn't mean to. Sorry. Colorado golden trout. Nice catch. This time around, I'm gonna get a nice one, I think. And when you actually fill up your fishing hut or a fish shade, you can. What? I lost that one. Okay. Let's grab this one. Pretty sure this one. Imagine if fishing in real life was like this. Like, I wouldn't. I wouldn't need to do anything else to keep fishing. Personal record. Cutthroat. Trout. Nice. And how much? Let's check out our fish hut. Fish keeper. And do we have here? okay, these are good value, their weight ratio. So let's keep them. I'm basically gonna keep everything. It's just a golden shiner. That's about 100 per kilo. So everything else is much higher. It's really. Oh no! I missed that one. I'm talking too much. I should be fishing. Actually try some twitching. And decrease the speed just a little bit. But we didn't get it. And I think those stop and go is my go-to. Man, I would like to end the day with that big one at the rock. Let's see if we can't do the quest. Nope, not too far up. Let's go down. If you press shift, you actually increase the reel speed to maximum. It does that automatically. No! This does not feel as a fish. I think not. Come on. What did I get stuck to? Oh man. Change place again to the other one, and that's actually M for like small map. But if you want to change to the other one, I normally just press I for inventory. And this time around, let's just aim for one fish, so you don't need to pull out the other one. It normally tends to get smaller fishes, and we don't need very much to have too many actually. This is a pretty big one. It's not the biggest, I can tell. Because right now I can fight it. And I give it a little bit more lime. And when it jumps, I tend to... Come on. There we go. Thanks. Yeah, we got 2 levels from that. Quite a lot of cash. Actually. Crawl. Wait, smallers. Okay. Go, and I think it actually is time for us at least heading. I could use another wheel and hope, or yeah, let's do that. Let's head out of here because we need to buy a few new things. We could stay, clear out another day for even more cash, but I think we will be okay. For now, we need about 2,000 to get back. Let's do that. Yeah, let's leave. This is the trip result. Yeah, and I don't have premiums. That's why. Yeah. Did you look? 231. So basically, we could repair it for just that one fish. It was worth basically more than the repair cost. And we have actually. Level 11, and we got Nirahan River and Emerald Lake. In Emerald Lake, you can get the walleye if you want to. It's worth quite a lot, but I kinda like the trout fishing. It's fun. They fight a lot. And yeah. And 3,000 to go over there, and 2,000 here, and I got the advanced license. Emerald Lake license is 900. So let's check out tools and equipment. Let's not forget that. Okay, fish sub. Here we have a total weight of 12, that's not fair. 10 kilos. And this is 12. Maximum fish weight of 2.5. And here it's 15. And we right now we have like 7. So we're gonna do so much more each day with this one, and it's 4 kilos as single fish, so we're gonna go with that, I think. Then 12, oh, we unlock, but this is with the fish bucks. 13, so yeah, let's buy that one, thank you. 4 rods, no. Don't have that. A few more tackles. Ground bait components 3. Yeah, no. Don't do that. And that one. Let's go to inventory and let's not forget to equip them. I have 5, I've got 7, and fish aid. like tackle box. But I think it's better to wait for something. Yeah. We can do that, we can wait. And let's see if we can't actually get it. Not one of these, but if you scroll down and go to match rods. This is nice. 1.5 to 3.5. So it's a little bit stronger than that one. Plus only 200 more. 4.5 meters, 3.5 on the ring. Yeah, let's buy that one. Or maybe 2.5 to 5 kilos. It's a bit strong for what we are fishing. You actually do get a decrease in experience if you like over rig. Basically, if you have a rig for 5 kilo fishes and you pull out 1.5, you're actually gonna get an XP decrease. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go with this one, I think. This is a special type of rod, as you can see. It is a floater, but you can use the spin reel. And you can actually throw that one out. It's very helpful. I'm gonna get it. Here we go. It's gonna be with us for a long time, I think. And value spin. Well, I could upgrade the value spin to maybe this one, 1.5, 3.4. We didn't take like rod damage. We could most likely throw a little bit longer with this one, but I don't really need that, so let's just stay with it. Let's check out the reels then. 1.25 kilos and the mean has been. This is starting to be a bit small, as you can tell when the fish started to weigh about 2 kilos. This would be much better. The wind cast. See how far we can go. Oh, we could actually get 3.5. It would be totally. All the equipped. So let's go. Maybe. Maximum up to me. Yeah, it's gonna be a big difference actually. Didn't cost that much to it, but still. And inventory. Yeah, right now, this was what I was looking for before, the templates. So you can make a preset right now. And I'm actually gonna change. Let's just save. And let's just say it's going to go one and go. No. Quick. And because they are in storage. Yeah, they aren't in storage. So I don't have like extra I could use. But they actually want it on my number one, so put it in hold, and now at one, go equip, and at the second, let's go with equip. There we go. Now it's number one and number two. Good. And we're gonna look for. Oh, we actually have the barbless normal spinner. Let's put that in our backpack. And for on this one, yeah, we're gonna shoot that. We're gonna have the new caster, and this is actually 1.5. And this is also the... No, this is 1.25. It's actually better to shoot that. And we could repair it. It's gonna be enough, I think. And home storage. Backpack, whatever it is. I think we'll go with the 6 liters. Line is too strong. What? The line is too strong for the wheel. There is a risk of damage. How far? 2.7 kilos. Don't actually have anything else. Lines. Because I got it from quest or something, I think. Let's go for a line. Yeah, okay, I can buy this one. 3.6 kilos. No. No, it's okay. We can take some damage. It's not bad. Just gotta be a little bit careful. And I want to buy a jig head that is barbless. And I don't need this narrow spoon. Go to home storage, crafting spoon, stone spoon. Ah, I don't need that one either, actually. That's quick. That process, yeah. And we could use what is it called? The leader, like titanium leader. But we haven't had a problem with, like, the fish spitting out our breaking the line, like, chewing it off. So, it doesn't cost much. We buy it, so we are prepared if we run into it. That's what we're gonna do. And got sent to the backpack directly. Yeah, good. So now, we want to do, we could go like that. But I think you might get an experience decrease from that. And I don't like that, so. Let's check out the barbless hooks. We have barbless hooks right now, so don't need that. Barbless hooks, barbless hooks. Barbless jig heads, yeah, that's what we are after. We have barbless hooks, barbless beamer. Okay, fish bucks. So I think we had a 7. This is a hook 1. Basically, hook 2 and 4. The different baits match. It's like optimal for different types of hooks. So I wouldn't mind a hook number 2. Around 7 grams, but I guess you will do. Let's just check that our rod can take that. water weight 5 to 18 grams. Yeah, you see, it's almost too small. And I do like throwing longer. Okay, hook one. I guess it is then. Wait. If we need to buy lures, they are not expensive. So this is hook two. Of course. Maybe I should have bought two instead. Hook, yeah, here we go. Hook 1, 2, 3. And hook 1, 2, 3. So I got that one. And it's in my backpack. I don't need that one. I can just go with this. And I do have that. And let's see here. 1, 2, 3. This is a grub, and this is actually a shad. And depending on the color, it's like a lake with... For instance, we had the gold shiner right now. It's like bait fish. So a yellow one is probably gonna be quite okay for this lake. And some other places got white bait fish or some other bait fish color. This is for hook two. Generally speaking, bigger bait, there's gonna be a bigger fish biting it. Ah, here's the actual worm. Okay. Take one of those, I think, also. Great. Yeah. Fitting hook 4 to 1. 4 to 1, 4 to 1. This is of the small ones. Let's take worm. Quite a lot of fish, actually. This worm. I don't know. If the color matters in this case. Send to backpack. Yes, thank you. And let's get one of those also on the shop. Different type of bait. If we got it in our backpack, shop. And we don't need that. We need to scrub. Found the sea again. It's just, yeah, look at that. Everything works. Tackle weight is optimal. Optimal. And optimal, yeah. Okay. Here we go. I think this is going to be it for this time. I might actually repair this one. And you need to take it to home storage to do that. Correct. There it is. Repair again. And let's just go to templates and copy. Equip. Yes. Oh, I shouldn't forget that I actually bought a new rod. Okay. I need to redo this. Did I pick the right one? 450. There we go. Omnitel. Right? this one. Clear. Yes. And let's clear that one out also. It's the old one. And save. Let's actually say that this is number 2. This is number 1. So I remember that for later. Golden trout. Oh, okay. Let's keep like 1 or 2 spaces in our backpack, because you don't really want to be filled up. You get a few good quest items in space for. I don't think I'm gonna be using bread or bread with honey. What's that for? It's for corn. Yeah. Nope. Away you go. Let's stock up on flies. Also. Yeah, so I think this will be it for this time, and next time we'll check out the match road. It's a new type of road that we can use for doors, and I think we should unlock the bottom road also pretty soon actually. Up. Yeah, I want to actually have that. But we need a big bag to carry one of these. Yeah, that will be for later episode. So, thank you for watching. Have a great day. And I hope to see you next time. Take care now. Bye.